Well, hello. Doc Martin here. That's right. We are the Ask This Old Handyman. And what are we doing here? Well, we're going to sand some drywall. We have this ladder for up on the roof. We had to do some roof work. There was a little hole in there. There I am. Of course, the painter is here and she's doing a wonderful job. There she is painting. We're doing this apartment turn, or house renewal. We need some drywall, sand it on a ceiling. And there's our fans drying it. So we had to dry that out so we could sand it. We have some closet doors to be installed here today. And we put in new tracks. And that'll be in both rooms. So as you can see, every room has activity in it. Of course, we were working out here in the garage. And here we are. Uh-oh. I've got to go. See you in a minute. This old handyman is still at this little house here in Midvale. We did this drywall. We worked on this. And we have some closet doors we've hung. See you later. That's right, folks. That's me. Ask This Old Handyman. Well, you know, we just finished up with this little drywall and a rental turn. We call them a turn. It's where we paint and get it ready for the next renter. So on this one house that I've done for Forest here, we're ready to go on that. Anyways, in conclusion, we want to say this is also proxy for the landlord on vacation number two. He's going on vacation, and so we will be picking up the keys and the list of all the renters and anything else I need to be known to help out the renters if something should happen in lieu of him, since he will be on vacation. So ask This Old Handyman. You see, he works for KRAZTV.com also. So go to that website and watch all of the shows that are there. They've got road trips and handyman and cooking shows. They also have a live stream and Arizona-related shows and stuff. So anyway, as I go out, I'm going to be working for this landlord while he is on vacation. I will see you soon. Goodbye.